Hello guys, so today I'm going to do 2-minute college makeup look. So let's get started. So starting with my all energy potion gel as a moisturizer, and up next with purple 24 karat gold primer, applying this on my T-zone areas. And then I'm using this beauty concealer on my dark circles and blending with my fingers. After this, using the Clean New York City foundation in the 128, again blending with my fingers. Now using the Maybelline Fit Me compact powder, and then using micro kajal to apply eyeliner. Up next with my favorite Maybelline super curl mascara, using a red lipstick as blush, applying on my cheeks, nose and chin. Lip balm on my lips as well as on my eyelids. Now using my favorite lipstick from Faces Canada. Now filling my brows with Aries eye pencil. So this is my final look. Hope you guys love this 2-minute college makeup look tutorial. So don't forget